Okay, hi everyone, welcome back to another video, and today's video is a figure review on the Star Wars The Black Series Force Awakens Princess Leia figure. I'm really excited to have this figure now because she was my number one on my most wanted Black Series figures list right now, and thank you to our Spiker Scout Dan for sending me to her. That was really nice, and now that I have her, I want to review her. I've been waiting for an official Princess Leia figure to come out from Force Awakens, and, well, here she is. I'm sure we're going to get some more Leia figures down the road, but this is, well, one of the only ones, the only action figure one. There is one other one I will be showing you in this video, but this is the only articulated one right now, and hopefully we get some more. Before we take a look at the figure, we'll take a look at the box. She comes in the new style, kind of like the 6-inch. Here's a comparison between the 6-inch and 3-inch box, just size and stuff. I tried to find my Rey, box, the same design as this one, but I couldn't, here's the, Slave Leia one, and here is, the size comparison between the two. So there's that. I like these boxes because, one, it gives you the option of, you can take out your figure, you can play with it, you can look at it, you can take pictures of it, whatever, and then you can put it right back, and it still looks like it is in the box. So I like that option, and that's always been an option with the 6-inch figures. With my 3-inch figures, if I, want a figure carded, I just get another one. And this Leia definitely has to go on my shelf with my other Force Awakens figures. My Force Awakens collection isn't that big, so she definitely needs to be on there. So let's take a look at the box. Up there we have the Star Wars The Black Series logo, where the figure would be. A image of Leia right there. The Hasbro logo. Her name. On the side it just says Princess Leia Organa. And then on the other side it says the same thing. There's the top, nothing there. Bottom, nothing there. There is a read-up if you guys would like to pause to read. And her name again, and Princess Leia, the Hasbro logo, the Disney logo, and stuff like that. So not a very exciting box, but I do like that they finally gave us an option of, you can take out your figure and then put her back if you want. So there's packaging. Let's bring in Princess Leia Organa. We'll start off with her articulation. She has a ball-jointed head, a ball and shoulder, hinged elbows, swivel wrist. I'm gonna have to lift up her skirt here. Swivel waist, it seems, or torso right there. Swivel hips, ball and knees, and hinged ankles. This is Princess Leia in the outfit she wore at the end of the movie, and for some reason companies are putting her in this outfit instead of the General Leia outfit, and I kind of, wonder why that is, because she was in the General Leia outfit more. She was only in this one for about a minute, maybe, and it's not a big deal because I'm sure we'll get a General Leia figure soon. It's just that the fact that they decided to go with this one first, I find interesting. So let's look at the detail on her. This outfit on anything really doesn't have that much detail, I'm gonna be honest with you. Just because it's all one color and, not much goes on there. So we'll look at her outer cape first. It is nicely textured. It kind of has a glossy feel to it. And you can see all the detail and folds and wrinkles to it. And you can see, like, the seams right there. And yeah, and you can see it kind of has that dragging effect, which I like. I always like that. And then her her ropes on the inside are soft goods. Now, why I like soft goods sometimes, I think it would have been better for them to go with the plastic. This is a soft rubber, and I think it would have been better for them to go with the rubber for the inner robe too. The soft goods are nicely done, but it's just kind of hard to deal with sometimes. And then if you see the inner robe is a little too long, sticking out of the outer robe. You can probably put it in like that or something, but it is just worth noting that it does do that. Or you could cut it. I'm not going to cut it. You can see right there is the ring she wears in the movie. Focus. Right there. The hair is nicely sculpted. I think it looks really nicely sculpted and nicely painted. And it looks like you probably could take the cape off. But I'm not going to do that because she's in the movie. And then under her dress is, as you saw, just be a blue suit, it looks like. We never saw what she was wearing under her dress, so I don't know if this is really movie accurate, but that's what's under her dress on the figure. Her face, I have to say, I can see they were trying to go for Carrie Fisher, obviously, but I don't think it really resembles Carrie Fisher all that well, to be honest. I think maybe a little. I'm gonna be honest, a lot of people say it looks like Joan Crawford, but I think it looks like Caitlyn Jenner. I think the face looks more like Caitlyn Jenner than Carrie Fisher. So if you want to make a custom Caitlyn figure, this would be a good base to use. You can see the earrings right there. But you know, maybe on the side she looks more like Leia. Usually with the female characters, they look more like the character from the side. But, you know, I am glad to have her in my collection now. Now, before, she does not come with other accessories. Unfortunately, she didn't even use a lot of stuff in the movie. As to where Leia was the leading lady in the original movie, now she's more of a supporting role. She's not the lead anymore, so she didn't have much to do. She was still my favorite character in the movie, aside from Rey, but yeah, she didn't do much in the movie this time around. I hope she does some more stuff in episode 8, but maybe so. So there's not a lot of Leia Force Awakens merchandise yet, as where to the original trilogy Leia, character has a lot of merchandise. So before this figure came out, the only other figure you could get of Leia was this figure, and it is a PVC figure of Leia. She came in a Disney store pack. It was a exclusive pack. The original pack just had the new characters in it. Then the exclusive pack had like Leia, Chewbacca, Han, Poe, and Phasma, I think. And so this Leia came in it, and in the same outfit. I think it's kind of sad because I think the PVC figure looks a little bit better. I think the coloring is a little bit more right. And I think the face sculpt on the PVC one looks more like Carrie Fisher. In my opinion, I think it looks more like Carrie Fisher. The hair, I think the hair, looks about the same. But she's on a base, so that makes her a little bit taller than the Black Series figure. But yeah, so I'm glad to have both in my collection. But I'm gonna go with, I think this one looks better. I'm definitely, if you see her in stores, get her. She is in a Walmart exclusive, so you'll probably only find her at Walmart. But if you see her there, definitely pick her up, especially if you don't have this one. Now I just need the Celebration Walmart exclusive one and the Walmart exclusive Rey. But yeah, there she is, and I do just want to bring in her younger self, just to compare. This one's from the Princess Leia collection, that came with Art 2. Just compare the two. Definitely, you know, Leia's, Carrie Fisher's not that old in real life, actually. She's only 50-something, so I'm not sure how old Leia's actually supposed to be, but yeah, she's not, Carrie's not that old. Then I'll just bring in her mom, for kind of comparison, right there, even though her mom's been dead for a long time now in the timeline, but there they are. And then, she does make a good with the, Resistance Rey. You can, have them talking, and it looks good. So yeah, and then, or having her hug Rey goodbye. A little hard it seems, but you can have her, them hug. I really hope we see more of Leia and Rey in the episode 8 together. They seem to really like each other as friends. And then, as I was saying, they do seem to be putting her in this outfit a lot. I mean, with the first Princess Leia pop, we got her in the outfit, and then these two figures. So I'm wondering why, and I think there's a really small minifigure in this outfit. Maybe they're just, this is the only outfit they can call her Princess Leia with, because as you can see on the pop, they call her Princess Leia, and then on the figure, they call her Princess Leia as well. So I'm not sure why. I really hope we get a General Leia soon. I do recommend her just because she is the only actual action figure of her right now. And she has the articulation, as which this one doesn't. So you might want to get her for your collection. You know, just to have until we do get a general one. But I'm really excited to have her now. I've been wanting her since she came out. She's fairly new. So I'm really, really excited to have her. Because like I said, I've been wanting a Force Awakens Leia figure besides Miss PVC one right here. And then you can see the cut right there at the neck. Whereas this one, you know, you don't see fabric, but soft goods can be kind of hard to deal with. So today's review was on the Black Series Walmart exclusive Force Awakens Princess Leia figure. Definitely if you see her, pick her up. So thank you for watching. Really glad to have this figure and have a review of her now. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, like this video, and until next time, I will see you guys later. And as always, requests are always welcome. Okay, I will see you guys later. Oh, bye bye. Okay, you guys made it to the end of the video. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Remember, you guys can follow me on the social media links I have in my channel and down below. And I also do have a fan mail address. If you would like to send fan mail, feel free to do so. And I hope you guys enjoyed this review. Please subscribe to my channel and have a great day.